honor to introduce to you Comrade Hu Jintao. I was 新当选的中央政治局常委 Wu Bangguo 同志. Comrade Wu Bangguo, newly elected.
Wen Jiabao 同志.
Comrade Wen Jiabao, newly elected member of the Standing Committee of the Political Bureau.
贾庆林同志.
Comrade 贾庆林, newly elected member of the Standing Committee of the Political Bureau.
这位是新当选的中央政治局常委曾庆红同志.
Comrade 曾庆红, newly elected member
of the Political Bureau.
黄菊同志.
Comrade 黄菊, newly elected member of the Standing Committee of the Comrade Wu.
Li Changchun 同志.
Comrade Li Changchun, newly elected member.
罗干同志, 他是我们中央政治局常委当中的老大哥. 我代表 新当选的所有这些都体现了我们全党的意志，代表了全国各族人民的愿望，是我们党在新世纪新阶段的政治宣言和行动纲领。我们新一届的中央领导集体 将坚定不移的、一以贯之的加以贯彻执行。 中国共产党将进一步向世人展现出与时俱进、开拓进取的良好形象。我们全党和全国各族人民 将更加紧密地团结在一起，聚精会神地搞建设，一心一意谋发展，把改革开放和现代化建设事业继续推向前进。到此结束。Thank
you, Comrade Hu and other members of the Standing Committee. This is the end of today's meeting. Thank you.